Okay, so it's probably okay? Okay, this should still be good. Okay, this goes. Should be fine. Alright, we're in there. Cool, everything's so good. Okay, guys. Sorry, we're not able to stream this one. Both things are getting better now. But this is your boy Sam Calcane, commentating these matches. Users Finals, PC vs. West Raven, the Vegito pressure, DP out, let's go. Alright, Vegito, I feel like in this patch, just got ready. Like, people have been using him in really different ways. Good Dragon Rush, get out of here. DP on incoming? Ooh. Intention. Knockdown. Oh, good mix, overheads. DP finish. Number one. Oh, he got another point. He's swapped the Brawly. Let's go. Yeah, Brawly rocking the pink, though. I like it. He's gonna swap in. Okay, Vegito lose all that blue health. Oh, wow. Those jab kicks. So funny. Oh, throw him down. Level 3. Get the hard knockdown. Get out of here, kid. Oh, the walk-up Dragon Rush. Good stuff. And throw him down. Alright. Don't go hungry on them. Go ahead. This is a long night. Oh, bro, he fell back on these. Go with him. That's such a weird extension. I don't know how to feel about that thing. Oh, big character overhead. Bad thing about big characters, the overheads. Overheads are easier to handle because they're just so good. Oh, good chuck. Choo-choo train coming. Let's go. Yep, throw him down. Oh, I thought actually didn't knock him. Oh, he's still there. DP both of them. Good spark. Big damage. Knockdown. Oh, he messed it up. I couldn't even get a dead character taking half health. Oh, no. Oh, got called over. That's okay. He needs to find a way to get that Goku blue now. He's all that blue health. He's going to just four ribs. So, oh, wow. I thought the 2 HP. I thought it was before. Punch him up. Oh, once again, screen red. Level 3, the incoming. So, you're gonna take that. Oh, EX perfect attack? Level 1. Punch. Good conversion. One level 3. There it is, big damage. Push overhead. Oh! Keep you down, level 1, level 1. Dead. Wouldn't get one to be soon. Put Spirit Sword right after that. Spirit Sword again. Spirit Sword, the people who know. If you're dashing, if you hit any normals, anything like that, Spirit Sword will just snatch it. You will get hit no matter what. There's nothing you can do about that. It even trades into H and makes some sense. Oh, level 1. Oh, there's like a round for level 1. Okay. Throw him in, throw him up. Oh, that's super nice. Good box. Oh, go ahead, brother. Do the assist there. Number one. Keep moving the corner. Oh, we're in the raffle run. Oh, good counter. Oh, no. No ball out there. Spirit Sword. Kick him out. Get Vegeta. Throw this man. Got caught with the jab kicks. Get him back. Get all the blue life off Gohan. Try to throw him again. Go ahead. the one who can finish like that. Good sparking. Same character. That was cool. Oh wow. The crossovers. I'm playing a bunch of basketball. Oh, vanish? Man, he has. Oh, go, go, go. It's okay, it's okay. Oh, trying to make the barrier so much safer for me. Oh, wow, he got hit. Did you hit? Oh, he whiffed the maestro. Oh, the 2H though, that field goal kick. And all the way back down. This man is perfect. Oh, Vegeta's a saving. Let's go. Oh, good blocks. Oh, Dragon Rush attacks. Another one. Another one. Good. Another one. Good. That's a bad idea here. Oh, the vanish. No sparking. This is going to be a tough comeback. Oh, he whiffed. He had to avoid that other. Oh, the command grab. One inch punch. Sorry, listen for that. Save my one second. Throw it. Command man. Level one. Level one. Bang. Watch out for the throw. Good vanish out. And hit overhead. Ooh. That's stock combos. Big boy combos. Oh, the mix. Auto combo string is the best mix up. I don't need to actually change anything. Try for the EX teleport shoulder now. Overhead. Oh, DP in the sparking. This is dead. And then he dropped. Commentator's curse. Oh, got caught with the mix. He's level 3 now. Level 3. Get him out of here. Oh, the mix again. Oh, no. One hit is incident on either character. Oh, the Masenko. Oh, the 2H on the Dragon Rush. Reginald, stop 2H-ing random things. You didn't know that that was going to work. You didn't know that was going to work. Yes, please. Thank you. Oh, got hit with the low. Ultimate high kick, leg loop combos, leg loop warm up. Level one. Corner pressure. Oh, can't roll out of that. Can't jump out of that. Level one. Oh no, he's close. Good swap out. Well, at least I got hit on the incoming. Lose all that blue health for Judo. Not allowed. Oh wow. The blocks. Oh, I got him in there. Well, his key blocks. I tried to body swap that earlier. I really legit tried. Oh, the low auto combo starter. Did I win? Woo! Let's go! Hey, I want a raffle thing. Yo, that's awesome. I'm happy about this. Yo, that's a nice bag. Woohoo! Let's go. That's awesome. Ooh, boy, I like that. I'm gonna have that as my stream background. Oh, good crash off. Gotta come back with this Goku Blue. Oh my god. Oh, got caught with a jump medium. Alright, roll him down. Level 3, hard knockdowns. Gotta love solo coming in there. Oh, he left the jump medium though? Huh. Level 5 him. Level 5 him. Anime! I see you. Oh, no, he's saving me there. Get smart and get out of it. Oh, but he got clipped by the Vegeta assist again. It was a perfect thing. Yep. Ooh, good instant air dash there. Incoming pressure. Oh my god, Goku Blue has so much pressure. Good blocks. 2H on the crossover. Slam him down. Level 3. Got you. I got down. What's the next? Oh, he's trying for the one inch punch again. This man. Oh, got hit. No Vegeta assist. Oh, the parries. The stomps. This is level 1, level 3. Alright, 2-1 BC right now. Got hit with the 2-inch. Slam it down. Oh, good hit. Got mixed in the corner. The delay. Leg loops. Buff, buff, buff. Huh. Buff, buff. Level 1. Level 1. Level 1. That's dead. Oh, he lived! Oh. Hey, good swap out to Broly. Oh. Vegeta assist. Oh. Attack. Oh man. The armor doesn't matter to Goku. DP has come out because DP is a little. Oh, good step back. Spirit sword? Come on. Oh no, it didn't combo correctly. Fell up, Vegeta just clipped him again. Oh, got caught with the brain rush. See less coverage. Clip tag in. Crossover again. Oh, the stare down. Oh, wow, that confirms? Oh, that's so pretty. Take him out. Give me Vegeta. Oh, he wants up. Throw this, man. Yo, Broly's so big. The fact that he just grabs you by the leg. Touch you. Going for the train. Pain train coming through. No, no pain train. Oh, he got hit. Double overhead. Genesis. Throw. Anime. Level 1. Level 1. Dead. Oh, good hits. This is a tough comeback. Goku's gonna be very low on my friend. It's level 3. Guaranteed hard knockdown. You have to be careful, don't spark on look up. Oh, good ducks on the pressure. Oh, he got both of them. Oh, this is big. Huh. 2H. Cell's dead. Cell's dead. Level 3 Gohan. Level 5. No, don't level 5. Sparking. Wow, he tried a big brand. Oh, wow, it went through. He was trying to catch Sparking activation. Level 3 back. Sorry, he's still alive. Still have the bar. Oh my god, that was so nice. He's dead now. Level 3. Done for. Level 1, level 1. Third level 1, level 2. Thank you. That's 3-1 Bisu. Bisu's moving on to Grand. No, that was it for that one. Sorry, I didn't even switch to that one. Okay, we got BSG Prometheus Prime versus Bisu in Grand Finals. Prometheus Prime on winner side. And straight into it, Gohan versus Gohan. Oh, good hits. Good conversion. This should be a dead Gohan. Level 3. That should be just enough. Just enough. Last one. Oh, so that 2 hits all done? No conversion. Start out EX at Melee's. Jesus. Got Super Dash. Wow, the fast forward can fit in the game. I hit low. I don't come much further. Oh, yeah. Oh, if he sparks, he should be there. Oh, no, he's not gonna do it. We're trying to change that guy. Did I shut? Oh, 2H. Let's go. Level 3. Power knockdown. Goes over here. Oh, got DP'd out. Oh, the swap out didn't work. Oh no, he got hit again. Tag him back in. There's a blue line. Oh, he could have punched that 2H, 2H, the Masenko reflex. So much dashing. Sparking? Should be dead. Level 3. Dead.
You really are incredible, Vegeta. Nothing gets by you.
Alright. 1-0 right now for Prometheus Prime. Oh man, this Vegeta just clashes. Conversion for DC. Level 1. Oh, overhead. Good blocks. Oh, try to dip you out. He lays on the strings though. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Puts himself back in the corner. Oh, 60 against DP on incoming. Tag him back out. Oh, good stuff. Oh, I got caught with the sub on my phone. Oh, no. Oh, no. Good dogs. Slides to get out of the Vegeta without having to block it. Single punch. Oh, tag out. Done. I should have one more gun off this. Well, no, Genesis. Oh, it's so hard to see. It's like watching the same exact thing over and over and over. Gohan Vegeta is a show. Oh, wow, he dropped it. Dunks. Oh, I gotta move. Josh is gonna move. I just realized that it's super. All good.
This will be over soon.
Do the flashes. Couple trades on lights. Josh would know me to though, so he has to be careful. Oh, that random carry. Oh, wow, I got hit with the falling light. Back one. Genesis. Oh, no. He's going to reach out for the simulation. Oh, he delayed it. Oh no! Sound drops. Dunk on one. Optimal. That'd be optimal. I want to see a salt shot. I just want it one time.
I don't know how far that was. I kind of don't like that combo at all. It's like a staple. Just tag into Vegeta? I would, in all honesty, ooh, good switch. Oh. One more hit. DP in the DP. Sparking, let's go. Level 3. Where are we going? Oh, good match. Oh, could not reflect me. He's gonna kill all of that Sparking. No joke. Wow, the setup though, this man tried for EX dark setup. Level 3 him. Josh Sparks. I think he's got Spark. Nope, no Spark. Oh, good goals. And up. And down. Still completely doable. This is going to take a lot of hard work and a lot of good reads. Wow, that EX Rock with the... Oh, no. Hold up. Good DP. Alright, 2-0 for Prometheus Prime right now. One more. I'm gonna close out the series. Backdashes. Good backdash. Oh no, he got clips. Long combos in the corner. Always big. Level 1. Oh no, he dashed out of pressure. Good jump outs. Good loops. Ooh. Good blocks. Good blocks. DP out of the pressure. Oh, but he lifted the pickup. Oh, DP? I respect it. Good Josh dropping combos. Oh, I thought that hit. Classic combo. Gotta be careful now. Vegeta's this is so good. Go, that call with EX. It's so weird though, like, they don't scare at all. It's so much natural, but, because you get such a good combo to drop it. That's all over here. You tag out, he wants Gohan. Vegeta with the pressure. Good blocks. Oh, the super matches. Good gotcha. Oh, slip ball up there. How do I need to just slip it off? Oh, he's still blocking. He's holding up back. He has to be holding up back. Now Vegeta. I don't know what that was. This Gohan should have been better on camera. Oh, 16 in. Oh, the pressure on the front. Good spark for two characters live. You don't have to keep it for comebacks. This could be very worth. Level 3. So the Josh doesn't break up. Oh, he got clips. Oh no, but he checked out. Oh, so I wouldn't swim back there. So sparking very worth it. DPs. Two people are running the same DP show. It's quite cool. If you already had two. Oh no, he got both. I don't know. He's gone inside the bubble. That could be very bad. This is a big super dash. I don't believe it. But, like, seeing some of the stuff that's on the universe, I don't believe it's a big super dash. Oh no, he got this. That's still 60%, right? This still exists. Sparking recognition, keep his code alive. Gotta put it back in the corner there. Alright, be careful, there's a lot of pressure. But Gohan? Oh, DP's out. Got both characters. This is big. Gohan's dead. Level 3. Almost killed Cell. Let's be careful. Oh, the 2H on the incoming. Swap him out. Cell is all of that. Cell's gonna block this.
He blocks. He blocks on DP. 2-8. Let's go. All the way down. Level 1. Level 3. Kill him. He's not going down without a fight. The long way. Oh, good attack on the Dragon Ball. Over the power. Power's an EX low case. Oh, good dashbacks. Oh, whiff 2 inch. Oh, good blocks on him. Good DP. Needs to be careful though. Josh has no meter. He needs to not be going in this hard. Oh, 2 inch. Let's shift it from. Oh no, he dropped it. Still has a chance. Oh, he's right flipped. Oh, no conversion. Oh. This is very tense. This is ridiculous. A lot of drop combos, a lot of dead characters that aren't dead. Back out overhead. It's one touch. One touch, either character's dead. No bar. Yo, I mean, I'm kind of sad. I'm not going to see Shenron summon on stream. Hopefully Ron will post that clip later. Good blocks. Oh, we got a call with the overhead. Okay, good stuff. 2-1 right now. Yes, he got his win. Let's go. Still two more to go to reset the bracket. Oh, Josh got caught by it. Good job not watching for level one. I don't know how to start up. Leg loops in the corner. Always huge damage. Level one. Oh, man. I would have got hit somewhere in there. I would have got hit. I can't block that much. Good deflects. Trades of familiarity. Knows all reflectable. Let's say good dragon rush. No attacks. That's good. Is that your lockup? Oh, yeah. Well, caught him with the low starter. Down. Level one. Sell for the guaranteed damage afterwards in case it doesn't work. Being able to follow sets in the middle too, this is really nice. Or before this is really nice. No conversion. Oh, still one for the 2-H though. The blocks got both characters. This could be huge. Sparking. Oh, Gohan fell out there. Worth it? Swap him out. Super worth. Nice, be careful. Oh, no. Alright, it's all down to Vegeta right now. We might be getting tied up again. This is looking really strong. Oh, good job. Good reflex. Caught overhead. This should be dead. 1-1-3? One, three. 1-1-1. Oh. Good burst. Alright, so sure. Yep, can't see what's going on. Screw all the fingers. Okay, there we go. Step back level one. Keep him in the corner. Ooh, good heavy. Got caught low. Jumps up. Ooh! Wow! I didn't know that worked! Ooh! I didn't know it worked like that. Light defense into the heavy. And it's not enough. Oh, got caught with the overheads. Oh, got caught jumping in. Big combos. Big blow combos. Lovely. The amount of overheads this man is throwing. The blocks. Put him in the corner. Oh, the DP there. Vanish. Switch him out. Good hit. Getting ones on the ground is the hardest. Try for the 2-H. Good thing he didn't dash out. He laid up on it. Oh, Oh, good smart. Get out of pressure. Yeah, extraction kick. No one home. Perfect. Oh, and he dropped the diversion. Man, the pressure. Oh, where was he? What side was that? This man is very confident. This will be level one. Dead. Gohan has unlocked his potential. Alright, if any character can come back with Spark in level 3, it's definitely the big boy Android 16. Not if he gets hit like this, though. That's big damage. Oh. Almost 50%. One combo? Be careful. For the price. Kick Selma. Base. Got DP'd out of the jab, or out of the command grab. Leg loops at the end, though. Alright, get out. Spark. Be safe. Dunk. Damage. Doesn't work that way. Good overhead. Overhead? Good control. He's gonna fire belly. He's a color character soon. Otherwise, it's not worth it. Oh, good vanishes. Reflecting. Oh, the crossover. Good stuff. So, 16 needs to get two good reads on Cell. He's down. Up. Dashes. Oh, shift to his head. Okay, let's get out. Good. There it is. What's up? Hit. It's close. No. Can't do that. Wrong grabs. Oh, wow. Good vanish. Josh already popping out. He needs to be careful though. He has no bar. He's not gonna hit. It's so tense. It's so tense. Every super dash is like terrifying. Oh, good kick. He got thrown. No Dragon Rush check. That's bracket reset. Level 1. Alright, reset the bracket. That's reset, yeah. Reset bracket for Visa. Good stuff, man. I thought I was gonna get home on time tonight. Yeah, right. Hey, Spearman, are you recording? Are you streaming? Oh, Facebook Live, nice. Boy, it's getting cold in here. Who left the door open? All right, right back into it. Let's go. Man, just hearing all the Gohan. This is so much Gohan. Vegeta says, no extensions. What's up, one? Good dash up building. Oh, good read. Vegeta. Oh, nothing on there. No follow-up. Good swap out to 16. There's a lot going on. So many super dashes. It's like one of my matches. Oh, good. Heck. This could be a dead 16. No, not good. So now they hit the... Okay, good kill. Extended? Oh, no, he dropped it. Man, like, scrambles everywhere. Oh, he got hit. Oh, it's okay, no conversion, because it's on the last... Second last. Oh, good ultimate high kick straight into it. Good assist for the pressure. Tag it to... Ooh, the EXTP. Hit. Three super dashes in a row, just in your face. Four super dashes. No punches. Perfect command there. he's dead?
You try to do that. Dash, you know you can't do that. You know you don't know how to drag dash correctly.
Up. Spin down, level 3.
Hard knockdown.
What's the mix? Ooh! They didn't fix Super Dash. They didn't fix it. It's more broken than ever. This dude just 360 rounded him. 360 telescope Super Dash hits. Oh my god. Oh wow, the second one? Man, I was upset about that. Man. Good throw. You. Oh, level 1. Dead. Still not bad. Don't go home with 16 shows. Still pretty good. Just gotta be careful because 16 assists is not as good as it used to be. Simply because it hits twice. That actually has some combos. Still not bad. Still pretty good. Yeah. Ooh, the last falling though. What's up? Push him in the corner. Went for the overhead. Good delays on this. Oh, that caught his own overhead though. This should be dead. Oh no, he dropped it. Eventually. The one lives. One. Man, I realize Josh still has fucking. This is actually very tough. Good matches. Josh on view, but he has to be careful. Good air dies again. Wow, he fried Gohan. Gohan's almost dead. Oh, but he got hit with the double fist pump.
Thanks, man. You made so much noise that the birds.
Alright. One up right now for Josh. Ready? Dr. Lisa.
We're gonna have some good games in here. There's a lot of good Dragon Ball.
Oh, good dash over. Oh, good dash over again. Starting off kind of the same as last match. Right now, I think 16 is obviously the problem. He's gonna have to play on 16. Don't go on, you can do it. 16. That character's tough. No ways.
This is why I feel like they should have a push lock to this game.
Yeah, make it cost an eater, do whatever. It's so hard to do this push up the like that. It's so tough to do.
And if you went for reflect, it's even worse.
Oh wow, the stomp though. Oh, good hit.
Right, loop up. Oh, he dropped loops.
Oh, he's trying to have a dragon rush.
Good reflex on all those.
Good blocks.
Oh, he duck tech though.
Still not gonna do a lot of damage to the scaling.
One level 3 for the hard knockdown there.
Good dragon rush attack, finally.
Oh, but he got caught low.
Oh, maybe a couple of super dash. What's up, Danny?
I just want to see what you're seeing.
I'm seeing everything at like a 4-second delay. So like when I'm reacting to stuff, like they've already done it.
Boy, Danny got sitting there next to me. Show up, my commentary partner. Sierra sponsors for CCS, so you can go and commentate. That would be like the best thing ever.
There we go.
Oh, damn. That low conversion. So ever since I started playing Vegeta, That low, the chop, it feels so weird to land.
It is.
It's really awkward.
It's making sure that you're patient enough to let the low land before you hit the other rate of the medium.
Yeah.
And I definitely can tell you it's extremely situational.
Okay.
So it's whether or not you're low enough to the ground to actually make it happen. There goes Josh with a nice 2H.
It's tough, because playing Gotenks, it doesn't matter. Gotenks is going to hit whenever. His crouch medium hits everything. That thing, 10 bucks is gigantic. It's like as big as his hair.
Yeah, what Vegeta lacks in neutral, he makes up for in damage output.
Yeah, it's huge damage. Oh, the 2H on the instant air dash there.
The vanish down to.
Oh, yeah. He's just still doing just some things. Level 3. I like that. Dude, I'm so bad at Z changing into level 3s.
Oh, yeah.
I am so garbage at it. I tried doing one with Genyu knocking him into level 3 for Vegeta, and then for some reason I always input my own level 3 and I just level 3 the air. I body swapped the air for no reason. Oh, he whiffed the knee. Sparking response.
So this is just from personal experience, but from playing against Josh and knowing how Josh plays, this is extremely doable.
Oh yeah. Josh can do this. Vegeta especially. Oh, not if he gets 2H like that. Never mind. And all that bar. That's it. Level 3. I love Cell's level 3 just the way the big charge up. Alright. 1-1 BC.
I like the voice line afterward. You and your stuff be destroyed. So great.
You could catch me off guard.
Cell is just all of the, he's everything I like about a character, right? And then just, wow, did you see that?
That
just synced up.
Literally like a chess game. They both played the first opening move, and now it's
it was the exact same thing. Oh, God, there's so much going on. Oh, my God, it's just one giant scramble.
I say,
red eggs.
Playing a little bit wild right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh no, he whiffed the leg loops off. Oh, he jabbed out Vegeta. Dunk. You know, even after the nerf, 16 is still pretty good.
16 is extremely good.
Although, I feel like Bardock is pretty.
I mean, if you have to pick between the two, I definitely pick Bardock.
I miss my level 3.
Right to it. You gotta get rid of the strongest character in the world. That's the only way to do it.
Oh, perfect attack. So,
oh, wow.
Earlier, he perfect attacked, right? He perfect attacked, called Vegeta assist. And he did double the teleport overheads. I even me watching it in a 4-second interval, like, slightly slower, I had no idea what was going on when Josh got in. I was like, I don't even understand what's happening here.
This is a very scrambly type match.
Yeah, I know, right? Super dashes everywhere. This is like an online match.
Yeah.
This is stuff you see online.
But the thing is, the only reason they're so comfortable doing it is because they've watched each other play.
High level play can be scrambly or it can be like very fun.
Exactly.
So scrambly is generally more fun to watch, just it's all over the place. Your eyes are ping-ponging everywhere. The raw reflect. Okay, I'm happy they fixed that about Super Dash, right? So before, if you Super Dash early and then you vanish at the end of the Super Dash, you got hit by the Super Dash anyway. So you waste the bar, you got punished. Now, no matter what, the vanish will beat the Super Dash. Which is good. But they still didn't fix the part of the Super Dash, which lets you 360 flip around to the backside of your opponent when they land weird.
Exactly.
Which sucks. Because you get hit by the, like, you're like, oh, I'll block that. And it's like, oh, well, he's behind me somehow. It's nothing personal, kid.
What I think is really cool about this matchup that we're watching right now is both competitors are playing the situational game.
Yeah.
It's like, I know my situation better than you. So I'm really interested to see what happens with this Gohan-Gohan matchup.
Vegeta. Oh, he got caught low. Mm-hmm. Low five, yeah. Good stuff. Oof. Oh, got caught. Air dares. Nice. Air dares are like the big thing right now, dude.
I will say, Josh is 100% improved.
Oh, the 2H. He's slightly improved at Tekken Dragon Rushes. I've been helping him learn by grabbing him every time I can because it's really easy. Josh wakes up reflect, and I will always grab him. It's like, nope, don't do that. We'll wake up reflexing.
Oh, wow. But you're seeing this, right? He's
oh, yeah, though.
Guard. He's using his situationals. He's getting a reset. My biggest thing right now that he did is reflect and destroy you again. Of course. That's the optimal
thing. Arc system works, please. Just nerf Vegeta assist. Just nerf Vegeta assist.
It's
1-1 and reset. Just make it so that you can dash through the whole thing. That's the answer, yeah.
Alright, now we're down to 2-1.
One more for Josh to go.
Don't.
Dude, this lot of
bag is pissing me off. I'm gonna go stuff right here.
Yeah, sorry about that. Oh, that's my bag. I won that from the raffle. Okay, there you go. I was checking out. Oh, got caught with a 2-H. I would have taken a break. I would have went and possibly gotten soda. Just take a minute, collect myself, go to character select, figure out what I was doing on. Oh, wow. The side switch. Oh, wow. Still got hit. Oh, no, but he dropped the combo. And he got clipped by a super dash. Josh defending the homeland right now.
Josh is definitely killing it right now. He's going for all the unsafe problems.
Oh, not dead.
Oh, no.
The DP on the Sparky. Oh, but he didn't get the kill. This is going to be bad, though. Good prediction on that. Oh, no. DP is so disrespectful. Slam him down. Oh, he got both characters. Oh, yeah. No, they fall out too fast, man. It's not like Marvel. Yeah, it's not like Marvel where if you happy birthday, you happy birthday. Marvel happy birthdays, those are the things that make you fear calling your assist at the wrong time. The good old days of, hey, look, your assist is dead already? Yeah. Wow, the neutral jump, nothing. Just empty jumps everywhere. Got caught trying to parry. You keep saying parry, dude. I'm playing too many games right now, man. I'm playing Tekken, I'm playing Street Fighter, I'm playing this. Playing Under Night now for some reason because Ronald wanted me baited the level for you. You're playing Smash? Oh, God. Dunk! Oh, he was the dunk.
That's another thing that came with the patch.
You can poke out a super dash, which is really nice.
It's not just the frame that it hits, it's now like the 3 frames leading up to the hit. It's really good.
Super dash was really busted. I'm breaking the habit right now because since I started playing the new team to not super dash as often because it's not as safe as it used to be. Like, yeah, it used to be kind of like punished by 2H, but that's if they knew it was coming. But now it's way more punishable. Get caught. Can't do that, not against self.
The only thing you can do in that situation is deflect the backdash, and you didn't choose either.
Even though backdash is still pretty unsafe in this game, good pressure. Flex to DP. No bar though. Can't actually make anything off this. Oh, good bucks. Oh, good hit there. Damage off the dude, and he called his own Gohan.
Wow, excellent process.
Tap taps.
Oh,
same
I love that.
Thing again.
That is
no
so
one
cool.
wants to press a button because no one wants to die to Vegeta.
And I think this is the synergy we see with adult Gohan players. They have to use their assist.
Yeah.
Not necessarily all the time, but it definitely helps with their neutral
hit. It makes Gohan scarier than he needs to be.
Exactly.
Because you have to be aware, if you get hit by that assist, he's going to still hit you. He's going to hit a good 60% combo if he has a bar for almost nothing, right? Just call the assist, getting a hit, you get 2 inches.
And those long limbs will convert from damn near anywhere.
Yep. Ooh, good hits. I don't think he's dead, but it's close.
Dead,
it's close.
He
should not get baited by the DP. Good stuff. He knew. He knew.
Oh, okay.
I feel like. He got caught though. 2-2, grand finals. Here we go.
Let's go.
Game 10, this is a reset. Last time we saw, yeah, we're still recording. Last time we saw reset here in Shishimi, Josh popped off real hard after he won against Zeke. Yeah, that was a big pop off.
I think the whole restaurant did a little bit in their own way.
I mean, even the staff was into it, man. That was really nice. Oh, got caught. Good start for Josh.
Very nice.
It's an air dash. Oh, same side.
No pace.
He missed the input.
I think he fucked up good.
Oh no, he got caught. That's gonna be big damage. So, yeah. One. Oh, the fast fall. Oh, that's it. He's dead. 1-1. Yep, same character. But he did burn his Sparky and 3 bars, so it's still not that bad. Still not that bad of a position. Can't vanish when Vegeta's on the screen. Just the way Cell calls his assist, get over here, get out here.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I don't really need you.
No, did you ever play any, like, the old Budokai games?
Yeah.
Did you? So do you remember what he used to say for when he spirit bombed? It's just playing it, give me that stupid energy. That was my favorite line. Just give this man a spirit bomb. Oh, good vanish. Oh, drop the 2-inch. Oh, ooh. Ah, quarter pressure. Ah. Wow, he hit Vegeta. Good heavy. Oh, no, he should have just dashed up after. This is going to scale. He's not going to build as much bar for us.
He's playing his game right now.
2-inch.
He thinks that he has
better. Oh, he got hit low. Oh, that's not good. This is that's a dead character. Kick up. Level 1. Level 1. Alright. All down to Vegeta. Vegeta with Sparking can do this easy.
Absolutely.
He has to kill a character without Sparking. Like, he has to. If it was me, I would find a way to get Gohan in. Ooh. Yeah, I would for sure find a way to get Gohan in. Try to kill him, and then try for the. Then try for Sparking. No more bar, though.
No bar.
No more vanish options. All right. Just gotta be careful. One hit's dead.
Excellent.
DC's crossover, this has been ridiculous. Level 3, hard knockdown. He's forcing the sparking, or he's forcing a guess? He's gonna rub DP. Force spark, good reflex.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, my god. Oh, no. Just drag. Oh, wow, the auto combo, though. The auto combo is like, level 1, not enough to kill. Gonna change up. Oh, good vanish. Oh, you got a 2-H there? Come on. Oh no, he's burning all his sparking time, and Josh got hit. This might be the end right here. This is a big time killer. Good delayed wake up. Oh no, he got clipped. That's it. Level 1, level 3. That's all of it. That's it. 3-2 Bisu after the reset. Good games, guys. Woo!
An excellent grand finals right there.
Also, for the recording, for the love of God, nerf adult Gohan. Please, Arc System Works, nerf adult Gohan. We're tired of this.